What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning in. If you are new, go ahead and subscribe. And if you are not new, tell your friends to subscribe. So today, you know what I'm doing. I'm doing the yoga. I'm doing the yoga pose challenge. Normally, a lot of people do this with other people, but hey, it's just me, so I'm gonna do this by myself. And I feel like it'll be fun. And also my workout for the day. All right, so let's just go ahead and get right into the video. So I'm gonna be referencing it off my phone so I can see what I'm doing, or supposed to be doing anyways. So first one's not that bad. Okay. Alright, the next one is gonna be this one. I think I'm supposed to have my head on the floor. Looks like it, so yeah, this one's easy. I can do this one. Next one, gonna have me back on the floor. Oh, I don't think I was thinking when I picked my poses. Mind you, I didn't practice any of these also. Okay, this one, I just. Boom, boom. Okay. The next one about to have me in like a pretzel. Not really, but it kind of looks hard. So my knees need to be by my head and my arms are straight back. So it's just like the other one except with the knees on the ground. Okay, I could do that. That shouldn't be a problem. Okay. So then I go here. Oh, I don't know about this one. Hold up. How do people make their knees touch the ground from here? Okay. That's about as good as it's gonna get. Woo! It's a lot of weight to put on my neck, okay? I can't do all that. Next one. Okay. Okay, wait. Her hands are on her back. And then she has her legs like straight forward. I think I got it. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking for some of these. Okay. Let's try it. Let's see. So this one has me balancing. So maybe I can go ahead and get this. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try this one more time, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. That shit looks dope though. That's why I wanted to do it. But it's a lot harder than it seems, so understood. Okay. Excuse me. Focus. Can you focus on me. Baby, can you focus on me? Me. Okay, wait, find me. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, there we go. There we go. Keep it. There we go. Or same one, but. I'm gonna practice this one because it just looks cool. Okay. Woosa. God damn it. I'm about to catch a cramp. Hold on. Alright. This is literally gonna be my last try on this one. This one's too damn hard. Alright. Yep, I quit. Next. We'll try this side. No, we'll try this side. So she has her. She got her foot flat though. How the hell? Thinking, can I get up like this? Mm-mm. So let's just do. I gotta end up like this, except when my body's straight. Okay. Okay. Oh, nailed it. That one hurt. That hurt my shoulder. Next one. God damn it. I could do this one. I think probably not as good as she can, but I could do it. I know y'all see me hold that. I did that. That shit hurt too though. Next one. It's like a back bend, except with your legs, I guess, straight. So let's try. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna be trying. I haven't done a back bend in so long. Oh my. Just kidding. Okay. 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 And then their feet were straight. Ah. Oh. I couldn't hold it for no longer. Okay. But I nailed it for the most part. I think I got two more. The next one shouldn't be too hard. Nailed it. Actually doing and trying yoga makes you respect the yogis so much. My camera's about to die. One more. Let's try this out before it dies. Ow, I'm on my hair. Okay, hold on. Ow. How did I get out of that? One more try. Yeah. Let's do it. One more try. Why am I so, ugh? Why do I look like that? Thank you. Give me some. Okay. Okay, last try. Last one and last try. Okay, no, I can't. It hurts. That hurts. I don't like that one. So, my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna do a really quick outro, which is just gonna be thank you for watching and subscribe. And I promise you, I ain't even gonna promise you because I've been saying this for a while, but I plan on being on here a lot more. I just be running out of ideas. I don't be knowing what to do. I don't be knowing what y'all wanna do or see or watch or whatever the case may be. So just bear with me, but I'm about to be on here really consistently. You're gonna get annoyed. No, not annoyed, because you know, hopefully you'll grow to love me. But anyways, thank you guys again for watching. I'm tired. I'm about to go stretch because everything hurts right now, especially my back. And I'm about to eat. So I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you again for watching. You are amazing and have a great day.